In a surprising move, Mahendra Singh Dhoni stepped down as the captain of India's limited over sides and T20 format on Wednesday evening. Confirming the news, BCCI tweeted, Mahendra Singh Dhoni steps down as captain of Team India. He will be available for selection for ODIs and T20s versus England. The upcoming England ODI and T20 series will start from January 15.